Here's our big guy we just found in the back of the shed. And he's a little bit cold right now.
I'll take good care of him.
So we're going to release him out back where it's sunny and he might have a chance to survive. Because we found him, he was moving really, really slow. It was really cold in a shed that was that gets no sun, damp floor, and a cold breeze blowing through the vents. So we're going to try to release him out where he can find a better home to be in. But he was nice enough to stop by, so we wanted to put it on video.
Oh, look at him go.
It is October. It's very cold and very windy today. So we'll put him in a place where hopefully he'll be able to thrive and survive. He's getting a little bit more active now. As he's getting warmer, he's getting a little bit more active, a little bit stronger. So we're going to let him go.
You ready, bud? You ready?